Sales to business and first-class travelers is a key battleground for airlines looking to boost profitability. CNBC's Phil Han investigates two companies looking to improve their in-flight experience.
Qantas is raising the in-flight stakes with the latest release of its business class product. The Marc Newson design suite will be on board its fleet of Airbus A330s, and the airline says it should be completely installed by the end of 2016. The redesigned seats will offer passengers the ability to fully recline into a bed right from takeoff, maximizing sleep time on its lucrative Asian and transcontinental routes. Qantas is pitting its product against Virgin Australia's brand new business class seat, which it unveiled last month. An Australian government report on domestic airfares found that business class passengers were already paying more than the same time last year. And both airlines have been engaged in a fierce battle for travelers. But if luxury is the name of the game, both carriers have a way to climb if they want to compete with Etihad's new residence in the sky. At the end of the year, the airline will be offering a three-room suite, complete with private chef, shower, and of course, full-size bed. Plus, your own team of Savoy Hotel-trained butlers. The price tag? About $20,000 from London to Abu Dhabi. And that's just one way.